Would you like me to have the promenade cleared?
That won't be necessary.
Just cleared the wormhole.
Begin transmitting a request for assistance and set a course for the Dominion.
Aye, sir.
It's funny. I've served on half a dozen ships, and none of them have had cloaking devices except a Defiant. Now that we're not using it, I feel naked.
It is disconcerting, to say the least.
Gentlemen, I feel the same breeze you do.
What are you smiling at?
I don't know. I guess it's just being in the same room with so many naked men.
Oh, yes, the assassination of Proconsul Merak of Romulus. Such a tragedy. I met him once, a few weeks before he died. I was working as a gardener at the Cardassian Embassy during the...
You were a gardener on Romulus?
My specialty was Edosian orchids. Beautiful, but highly toxic.
As I recall, Proconsul Merak was poisoned.
Funny. I don't remember that. But then again, so many Romulan dignitaries died unexpectedly that year.
Must be hard to keep them all straight.
Well, you can't imagine.
Maybe we should let the constable get some rest.
I'll let you know when I need rest, Doctor. A gardener at the Cardassian Embassy on Romulus. Fascinating.
So I get off duty the other night. I walk into my quarters and there's Keiko and Major Kira talking.
Go on.
As soon as I walked in, they stopped. It was like turning off a holosuite program.
They did not want you to hear what they were saying.
Exactly. But I think they were talking about me.
Come on, Chief, you have no way of knowing that.
Oh, I may not have the proof, but I know one thing. Molly was there, and when she saw me, she started giggling. Laugh all you want. I'm thinking of asking Julian to come live with us. Even things up a little.
Hold on, I'm reading warp signatures headed our way. Looks like our signal's finally getting a little attention.
Full stop on screen. Make that a lot of attention.
Being hailed. They want to beam someone aboard to discuss our request.
I would advise against allowing Dominion representatives aboard this ship.
It might be better to negotiate over the view screen.
But I don't want to give them any reason to think that we're hiding something. Odo needs their help, and I'm going to make sure he gets it. Commander, tell the Jem'Hadar that I'll meet their representative in the transport bay.
Aye, sir.
That's enough. Let him go. Please, everyone, lower your weapons. There's no need for violence.
Are you okay?
I felt better.
I've come for Odo.
Can you help him?
Only the Great Link can help him. Leave him with me, and you may return home unharmed.
I can't do that.
A founder has given you an order. You will obey it.
I'll let you know when I need you. I understand your concern for Odo. I feel it too.
Then let's not stand here and argue. Just tell us where we need to take him. The faster we get moving, the better off he'll be.
Your loyalty to Odo is commendable. I will not stop you from accompanying him on the rest of his journey. However, I'm sure you understand my reluctance to reveal the location of our new home.